Hello friends, welcome to our channel Priya Amrit and Explorer. Thank you so much for your continuous support to our channel. I hope you enjoyed watching my previous video on Alpine Coaster Ride at Mount Hermon, which is at north end of Israel. Now, let's go to the southernmost city of Israel, that is Eilat. Eilat is a small city at the Bay of Red Sea and it forms border with two countries, Jordan and Egypt. Eilat is around 350 kilometers from Tel Aviv and it takes about 5 hours by bus. Eilat is a very popular holiday destination and there are numerous things to do, one of which I'm going to share with you today, and it is underwater observatory park. Here you have the photo of frogfish which we captured during our visit. And here are some more pictures of other fishes. In this park, they have 35 aquariums which are home to colorful, unusual predators, invertebrates, corals and fishes that are found only in the Gulf of Eilat, that is the part of Red Sea. Now, we are going to watch the video of fish feeding sessions. Here, you can see that the diver is in the shark pool and he is feeding the fishes and sharks. In the shark pool, you can observe various sharks. For example, the one which is in white color with a long thin tail is the stingray. And the one shark that has hammer-like head is the hammerhead shark. Every day there are feeding sessions in this shark pool at 11:30 a.m. and 3 p.m. I'm sure kids will enjoy being at this marine park because this observatory is one of its kind in the world that allows you to observe marine life of Red Sea in its natural habitat. They also have turtle pool and their lunch time is at 12:30 p.m. Here comes the jellyfish. And now you see the seahorse. Do you know they are the only creatures on earth where the male seahorses can reproduce and not the female? Yes, the male seahorses gives birth to the baby seahorses. Here is the glimpse of coral reef reserve located at the observatory. Yes friends, these are not artificial. These are natural and the observatory is built in such a way that one can enjoy watching it without getting wet. You can see the fish clusters. Isn't it interesting? The fish clusters together inside the reef, maybe because they sense some danger or just for fun. Thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. For further details about the park, please see the description. Take care. Bye bye.